play. Wisconsin's Grape Juice Johnson returned an Indiana kickoff 88 yards, but believe it or not, he didn't score. This was the longest non-scoring play of the year.